Yeah, questions?
Hard battles, Coach. How would you assess this this loss right here?
No, guys played hard. They put us in position to win, and Clay hit a big shot. That's what Hall of Famers do, and so you give them credit and try to get ready for the next game.
Yeah, Coach, how do you feel like you guys did getting in and out of your schemes and just keeping the ball moving offensively?
Okay. Didn't do great offensively. But, you know, guys fought defensively and made timely plays and gave us a chance to win down the stretch.
In the playoff series last year, your main matchups on Steph were De'Aaron and Terrence Davis and Davion. Today was Keegan Murray a lot. Can you talk about why you went that way and what that speak to about his evolution, that you're trusting him in that role?
We haven't been able to do anything with Steph in the, I don't know how many games we played him, and we tried to double team him, we tried to single cover him, and he's kind of had his way. And you know, Keegan's growing a lot on both ends of the floor, and I was like, hey, you know, let's see if we can throw some length on him. And you know, you're not going to stop a Hall of Famer like Steph. You just hope to make him work for it. And I thought Keegan tried to make him work for it.
Mike, we've heard a couple of your guys talk about how the Warriors kind of have your number, and I'm sure it feels that way. Do you want them to feel that, or you know, do you want them to internalize that in a different way, maybe?
I'm okay with whatever they're feeling or saying. You know, it doesn't bother me either way. We just play them the next game and see what happens.
Mike, your defensive effort was much better tonight. Just where are you guys at as sort of the maturation of your team here early in the season?
You know, we played a little bit more physical tonight. I think we're getting better in that area. You know, offensively, obviously, we didn't shoot the ball well. But when you don't shoot the ball well, if you defend, you'll at least give yourself a chance. And I thought our guys tried to do that, which in turn gave us a chance down the stretch.
Mike, going back to Keegan defensively real quick, how do you feel he accepted that challenge, and how do you feel like, I guess, the effectiveness of it?
You know, you're not stopping Steph Curry, but the reality of it is this is the best job I think we've ever done on Steph. So, you know, and he was probably off or tired. I don't know. But, you know, you got to give Keegan some credit for trying to step up and making Steph work for whatever he got. And you just keep it moving until the next day. But I'm proud of the effort that Keegan tried to give on that end of the floor and the results from it. We'll just see if he can continue doing it.
Hey, Coach. Colby had his first points tonight, was pretty active defensively. What do you think of his performance?
I thought it was okay, you know, for a rookie. He didn't seem afraid or anything like that, and tried to run the team. And, you know, obviously a tough opponent for that to be your first game, but I thought he was solid.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank y'all.